everybody. How's it going tonight? We are back again. We did the asphalt late models at the LA Coliseum. Now we are doing the dirt late models here at I-55. Oh boy, and we are ranked 6th tonight. Well, this could be interesting. All right. Let's go see what we got. P2, I wonder if I'll get to keep it.
We come, guys. Stand away. 5 away. At your mark. Now, turn in, not too tight. You're going to be leaning on me.
Wow. I was not expecting that. Well, I think as long as we don't get wrecked, we might have a good race tonight.
We line up on the outside. Closed. We're plenty good on fuel. You can run like hell. Fellas, get ready for a great race today. Coming in here with a lot of confidence. We've got a great race car. Really excited about the day.
Please have a good race.
Be on the ball, man. Yeah, brother, you do your thing. Green.
Pit road will be open.
Oh, this guy's blowing our doors off. I gotta stay off the wall. Thank you. Second place. I will take second place all day.
Good work, everybody.
Devin, you're a joke, dude. For real.
About 10 away. Let's keep track of what can...
Did he park it right in front of you?
And we'll try to get weights. harder.
No, he's a freaking lap car, and he just literally just drove through me and dumped me,
Ron,
and pinned it against the wall. So, like,
you're gonna leave
from
on
third.
Oh, shit, that's worse. That's worse than what he did to me. I was catching him and didn't think I was close enough to do a slide job, and he like parked it in the middle of the turn. I slammed into him. All right, well, that's gonna do it for me tonight. Next stream, I actually don't know. Friday night or Saturday night, unless I get to do a MX-5 race or a Pro 2 light truck during the day in the next couple of days. Friday night for the Dirt Bootleg Racing League Dirt Shootout, I will be streaming that. I'll also be announcing the qualifying race for Saturday night's race. More details on that next time. But thanks for hanging out tonight, and I'll catch you guys next time.